What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. Oh, how many times do I have to tell you?
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet.
Your wife today, to marry the person that God created for me, and I'm so excited about our future and the life we're gonna live, and I love you so much.
Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23.
I, Jeff, take you, Karen, to be my wife, to have and to hold, from this day forward, to love and cherish, as long as we both shall live. This is my solemn vow.
I give you this ring as a sign of my vows, and I seal my promise to be your faithful and loving wife with all that I am and all that I have. I honor you in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Friends, and now it is my pleasure and my privilege to introduce to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Jeff and Karen Mayhew. You may kiss the bride.
Smile upon your face. And these are the moments I thank God that I'm alive. And these are the moments I'll remember all my life. I found all I've waited for.
If you are able, I can introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Jeffrey Mayhew.
This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life.
They're truly great people. They're made for each other. So if you can please raise your glasses to Karen and Jeff.
So, to Karen and Jeff, congratulations. May you have great adventures ahead.